Okay, let's rate all of my sunscreens. First up, Dot and Key. Now, this one has a watery texture, but it peels on my skin, so I would give it a 5 on 10. Dermaco Hyaluronic Acid sunscreen ka formula काफी hydrating है, but उतना ही जल्दी oxidize भी हो जाता है, so 8.5 on 10. Sunscoop Invisible sunscreen also acts like a primer, but not for all skin types, so I would give it an 8.5 on 10. Vishcare Invisible sunscreen is one of my favorites, but इसकी smell थोड़ी सी unpleasant है, it gets annoying, so 9 on 10. Aqualogica Watermelon sunscreen has a formula that is so dreamy, but packaging ab koi faulty hoti hai, so 9.5. Dr. Shade ki Centella Niacinamide sunscreen mattify skin, but thoda white cast hai, so 7.5 on 10. Then we have Fay Beauty SPF juice. Oh my god, this one's so good, but not water resistant, so 9.5 on 10. Lastly, LA Sheen Mineral sunscreen. This one is so heavy on the skin, leaves a white cast and smells like a detergent, so 3 on 10. All the sunscreen that I've used will be tagged, so don't forget to check it out.